the speed of evolution of technology is also growing exponentially. So our challenge is for that catch-up action to also grow by exponential bounds. So just a quick historical overview. In the US, statutory and regulatory intervention to make telecommunications and technology available to disabled persons has been around a long time, probably since before most of us had access to the internet.